You were right, Summer. I should have listened to you.
I was right?
What's funny? Why are you laughing?
Because that's just...
You're crazy.
No, Tom. You're crazy. One minute, I'm sitting in a corner deli, and a guy comes in and sits next to me and starts asking me what I'm reading. And now he's my husband.
And this is funny to you?
Well, what if I went somewhere else for lunch? What if I arrived 10 minutes later? What if I went and saw a movie? Tom, you were right about all of it. It was meant to be. And I kept thinking to myself the whole time, wow, holy shit, Tom was right. It just wasn't me you were right about. Anyways, I have to get going, but it was really nice seeing you, and I'm really glad you're doing well.
Summer, I really do hope you're happy.
I know. See you later.
You're a lying piece of shit.
Duchess.
Don't you fucking
okay.
Duchess me. Don't you
okay,
Duchess me.
Okay. God.
Do you really think I don't know what's going on here? You're a father now, Jordan.
Yeah.
You're a father now.
Yes, I know.
And you're still acting like a fucking infant.
Fuck you!
My mission in life. And obviously I've struck your fancy, so you see it worked. And the world makes sense again.
Pick you up Friday then?
Right. Friday.
The night I take you places you've never been before. In the back.
Like where? The 7-Eleven on Burnside? Do you even know my name, Screwboy?
I know a lot more than that.
Doubt. Very doubtful.
You're no bargain either, sweetheart. You hate me, don't you?
You know, I really don't think you warrant that strong of emotion.
And say you'll spend dollar night at the track with me.
And why would I do that?
Come on. The ponies, the flat pier, you, the money in your eyes, and me, my hand on your ass.
You, covered in my vomit.
7:30?